Carling Cup, Arsenal have gone 7 games without conceding a goal on the road, and they look like making it 8 at Coventry before Quinn nipped in. And watch this for a belly flop. One thing certain at Highfield Road, there's none more popular than Quinny. The Sky Blues striker with 3 past the Gunners on the opening day of the season, but this was only his 3rd league goal since then. But it was enough to give Phil Neal his first win in charge of Coventry. It finished Coventry City 1, Arsenal 0.